A lot of people feed their pet with human foods. But just because some foods are great for humans, it doesn't mean your dogs can tolerate it. If anything, many human foods are very bad for pets, sometimes even lethal. If you're interested to know what foods are not suitable for your pet, we created a quick list for you. Candy. Candy has xylitol, and this compound can be very bad for pets. Xylitol ends up lowering the blood sugar levels in pets. Due to that, you will notice your dog vomiting often. He will lead with seizures, coma, moving difficulties, and an overall state of weakness. If you feed him candy often, your pet can end up with liver damage and eventually die. Avocados. Avocados are amazing for people. However, they are not good for pets. They have person, which is poisonous for most types of dogs. Once a dog eats person, he will have fluid accumulated in his chest and lungs. It leads to breathing difficulties and a variety of other complications that will eventually become lethal. Raisins and grapes, both of them can lead to kidney failure. Studies aren't clear when it comes to the cause behind this issue. But what we do know is that whenever your dog eats lots of grapes and raisins, he gets sick and he can actually die. That's why you need to stay away from these foods if you want a healthy dog. Caffeine and tea. Again, this is a common thing for people, but it can be very bad for dogs. Caffeine found in these drinks will cause lung failure and heart rhythm problems for your pet. That's why you want to keep this away from your dog as much as possible. Salt. Salt is a common ingredient in human foods. When it comes to dog food, however, salt can be lethal. It brings in seizures, fever, diarrhea, vomiting, and so on. If you feed your pet lots of salt very often, this can even be fatal. In case you fed him a bit of salt by mistake, try to offer him access to fresh water as much as possible. Chocolate. Chocolate is also known for having a negative impact on many pets. The overall severity of this problem comes from how large the dog is and how much chocolate was ingested. Chocolate leads to poisoning, seizures, muscle tremors, heart attacks, and even internal bleeding. Human food isn't that good for pets, and as you can see, some of these foods can even be lethal for your beloved pet. That's why feeding pets with human food is not going to be okay. What you want to do is to focus on offering the best dog food to your pet. Dog food is designed to offer the best nutrients and compounds that your pet really needs. Feeding him human food will not do your dog any favors. Talk with the vet and establish the right diet for your dog. It's important for your pet to have a nutritious, healthy meal, which is why you want to stay away from anything that can be damaging.
If you liked our video, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell to get notified when we release more dog videos like this.